Ladies and gentlemen, tomorrow night in Asheville, North Carolina, exclusively on pay-per-view at Super Brawl 3, one of the feature matchups will be Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff and Cactus Jack in a match where falls count anywhere. And anywhere means anywhere in or out of the building.
And it also means that anything goes. You know, a lot of people out there seem to think that this pin falls anywhere is Cactus Jack's match. But I'm going to tell you something, Cactus. I'm going to dissect you like I would a frog. I'm going to show those people out there exactly what Mr. Wonderful's all about. I've watched you, and I've beaten you every time that I've stepped in the ring. Falls count anywhere in the building. It might end up in the balcony. It might end up on the street. It might end up in the bathrooms. I don't know. But I can tell you one thing, Cactus Jack. Mr. Wonderful's coming with both barrels loaded, and he's coming for one reason, and that's to prove to you, WCW, and all those 8 to 5ers out there that I am the better man.
Well, fans, we're going to see Cactus Jack momentarily. Let's go back up to Gary Capetta.